I think one of the benefits that CCS has to offer is that it does prepare you for the next level. It prepares you academically, it prepares you spiritually, but it also prepares you athletically. We want our players to be prepared to play at the next level. Having played and coached at that level myself, I know what it takes. The coaching staff that we have here at CCS is very dedicated to helping players pursue athletics as high as they can.
Over my 35 years of coaching, I've been blessed to have a lot of kids go to the next level. Over the last 13 seasons, I've seen 47 young men sign football scholarships, seven of them in the Power Five conferences, the Georgia, Alabama, Ohio States, and two of them get to play in the NFL. So I've got some experience of what the colleges want, what the kids need to do, and how to get there.
So I've been playing baseball since I was four. From baseball season, I had a pretty rough freshman year in baseball, but that summer, I had a really good summer. University of Kentucky reached out to me. They had seen me play and offered me a scholarship when I went up there, and it was just a perfect fit. And I ended up committing after my freshman year.
Here at CCS, our coaches go out of their way to attend college recruiting fairs where we get to promote our athletes. We do prospect sheets. We have workshops for parents that will guide them through the recruiting process, what the parents need to do, what the student athlete needs to do, what the coaches are going to do. And it kind of gives a sense of ease to the parents that, you know, my child and I are surrounded by folks that know what they're doing and will help guide me through this process.
We have made it a commitment to bettering our student athletes, especially those who would like to pursue a collegiate career. And with that commitment, we have actually transitioned into putting a strength and conditioning class into our daily schedule.
The strength conditioning program has been really big for CCS. All athletes are required to take strength conditioning at CCS, and that's been huge for the program as a whole.
And I've seen really a benefit from our players. We've seen guys come in as freshmen that are pretty small guys, and by the time they're juniors and seniors, they are bigger and faster and stronger.
Being a multi-sport athlete is definitely hard because it's year-round. My main sport is soccer, but I also play basketball. I play club soccer year-round, but CCS, it's in the fall and basketball's in the winter. I think CCS does a really good job of adapting to that because they want their players to move on to the college level, and that involves playing year-round.
We actually encourage multi-sport athletes. I think there's some major benefits to being a multi-sport athlete. Their bodies work different muscle groups, so it gives their bodies a chance to do something different. So one thing I think that is good about the multi-sport athletes is they're getting something new. They're getting a different voice from a different coach. But the beauty of that at CCS is it's the same message.
The CCS athletic department has created an athletic culture for our student athletes. We call it the bolt-up culture. This touches on five specific characteristics we want to see from our student athletes.
Unity, respect, discipline, energy, and resilience. And so the kids are hearing that message, whether they play football or soccer or baseball or basketball, they're hearing that across the board. They're also hearing it in our strength and conditioning classes too. And so I think that really helps our overall athletic culture at CCS and has elevated our programs as a whole.